be wary. These people are dangerous.
Out there in the dark wood.
Ruffians, robbers and rogues. That's what they are.
The forest people linger on.
Outside of Saxon laws.
They just disappear.
Outlaws, you might say.
How have you become quite the holy man these days?
Nothing but a servant to our lord, just like yourself.
Feeding my property and eating my deer. You know what we should do?
For these are the forest people.
We should get them out of that forest, prepare them for something happens. And working through food for us.
Dear God, I try to win the hearts and minds of these strange people. I will change their hearts and minds.
You must have encountered some outlaws.
They just
I will reward you richly, but take care, take very great care.